because of a warming climate, almost all of Svalbard's glaciers are retreating, some rapidly.
Glaciers are on top, but if you hold on the water, so it will freeze.